If your Minecraft bunk bed is looking like this, try this instead. So the first thing we're gonna do is place 6 temporary blocks of spruce planks, and alongside all of them, we're just going to add some spruce trapdoors and close them all up, and just do the exact same thing to the other side, close them all up, and then destroy our temporary blocks, and then in its place, we're gonna add some spruce planks for a second, and one more. We're gonna add some spruce stairs, and then add one more spruce plank. And here you can go ahead and add your ladder, a couple cyan carpet, and then we're gonna go up and place our cyan bed and a couple cyan carpet, and one flower pot with one fern, and don't forget about our dog. And that's your new Minecraft pet and bunk bed. Like and subscribe for more Minecraft building designs.